Saturday morning. We're gonna get the car unloaded and get our tech card all filled out. Get up there to tech the car in and hopefully get racing. People are still rolling in here. Hopefully get some more cars in. It's beautiful weather, so it's gonna be a great day. Numbers on the car here. Here's my lucky number from last year, 050. So I'll just pop that on the front windshield here. Make sure the cap's on. Street class. Something like that. All right, we got all that done. It's friggin' hot out here already. Holy cow. It's only about 10:30 here and it's just sweltering hot. Track's gonna be nice and hot today. Well, we'll get the tech cards all filled out. Tech card here. Pretty simple to fill out and you gotta sign your life away on the back here. So we'll get this all filled out and we'll go up to tech. This is the membership application if you want to join the point series. So fill one of these out if you want to collect some points. So we're gonna go and get her checked in here. A few more cars today. Some nice shit. Oh man. That's all about is just someone's gonna check out your car and make sure you're all legal for the class that you're racing in and that you're racing something safe and nothing that's gonna jeopardize anybody's safety out on the track here. So we're getting the line up here. Dave Cooper, pro champ last year here, first in line. talking to the tech guy about the GoPro, and I'm not able to use it during eliminations, during the competition. I'm able to use it during time trials, but not during the competition portion, so something to do with the electronics could screw something up, or they're worried about cheating or some bull with the GoPro camera somehow. So I'll get some footage in the time trials there. It's too bad I can't do it while I'm actually doing the bracket racing portion of it, but maybe I can get some other stuff on camera, give you guys a glimpse of the bracket racing. Party started. So time trial number one here. Looks like I'll be racing a nice little. Whew, she's hot in here. The purpose of this is to just get a baseline time so I know what to dial the car in when we come to eliminations. Let's rock. Yep, we're good. Let's go. Alright. The time slip says. Thank you, sir. Not a bad first light for the day, an 034. 174, 60 foot. Not amazing, but not terrible. And we went 1252, so it is hot today. It may be running a bit slower today. Usually it's around 12 threes, but I might not have been all the way up on my RPM at the start line either. So, yeah, that's all there is to it. It's pretty fun. Get your butts out to St. Thomas Raceway Park. trial number two. Sounds like we're only getting two time trials today, so have to make this one count. Stay in the same lane, fire lane, I like that lane. Racing a nice Nova. He's racing in pro and he's in street too. He's double classing. So let's see how much power he's got.
Please like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Help to promote drag racing. Find me on Facebook, and be sure to like and share your favorite videos. Make sure you check out stthomasracewaypark.com or find them on Facebook for all your drag racing dates and information.